Cheryl Vaughn is the heart of Enrico because of her positivity. I have no idea how she can be that positive all day long, but she does it.
You are fabulous and fantastic.
She always is doing positive reinforcement and using every mistake as a learning opportunity, and it's just so impressive.
Go do your victory lap.
She'll be walking down the hall, see a teacher, and she'll go, "You're looking really nice today." Or, "How nicely your children are walking in the hall." She really loves to give compliments, but she means them.
She calls everyone her beach bunnies, and they love her so much that they are just in line and they're learning at the same time, which is something that I am so impressed to see.
Listen to Connor.
Listen.
She loves the beach, and that's her favorite place to go and relax, so she's called her students beach bunnies for years. Cheryl Vaughn truly is the heart of Henrico.
Tell you what we're gonna do, friends. It looks like.